very warm welcome to the sunny south coast of England as AFC Bournemouth return to the Premier League after a two-year absence. We're at the Vitality Stadium for the Cherries versus Aston Villa, a repeat of their first ever top flight match 7 years ago. It's a free shot, Lerma! What a stunning start for AFC Bournemouth! Straight back in towards Moore!
What a fantastic goal by Philip Billing. They pulled it back. It's 2-2. McKenna in trouble. Solanke. And straight off the bench, Jane Anthony, with probably his first touch, has completed the turnaround.
By Solanke. Still Solanke blocked. Billing! There's the equaliser for the Cherries. Lifted in towards Solanke. Christie! It's in! What a spectacular turnaround for the Cherries!
It's one more save and just nudges it forwards to Philip Billing, who pulls it back! What a start for Bournemouth! Solanke, who's really had an influence on this game. To cut inside, looking to lay it off to Lerma. Stylish finish. Solanke. Good save, but Tavernier scores. Cut in by Billing. And Tavernier hits it. Lewis Cook. Oh, Anthony. Goal number three for Bournemouth. Ouattara. Oh, Anthony.
Little flip, there it is from Tennessee. 1-0 Bournemouth.
Dominic Solanke, this could be an opening. And Marcus Tavernier has put it away.
Now Ouattara again. He close to being offside here, but the flag has stayed down for now. Solanke's in the middle. So to is Phil Billing. And it counts.
Punched away by Leno. Risky ball back here, and Billing's in for Bournemouth. It's a gift of a goal. Oh, that's a good chance for Bournemouth, and they're in, and they've scored through Vigna. Tavernier, all past Sanchez. Solanke! Would you believe this? Solanke, could there be a chance here for Bournemouth? It's a chance for Ouattara! Forward for Bournemouth. They've flooded the box here. He's got the shot away! And scores for the Cherries! Solanke. Billing. Brilliant block. Comes to Lerma. Christie takes. Lelier pump. Oh, it's Lerma! He's done it again! Oh, Ouattara has wriggled away from Boba. Solanke coming in on that, and it's in! A third goal for the Cherries! Lovely run by Anthony. He's found Semenyo! Antoine Semenyo with his first Bournemouth goal. Bournemouth have had a day to remember. They're staying up. Christy Solanke. Christy. Beautiful football. Willian.